makes this place feel more like home. I miss Boston already.
Finally, you're awake. Gotta tell you though, mister, you wanna stay on here, you stop making all that noise.
Noise? What noise are you talking about?
I expect my guests to be respectable. Moans, chanting, all that kind of thing. It stops, all right?
Got any proof it was me? It could have been one of my neighbors. I slept like a rock. I didn't hear a thing.
That's exactly what a newcomer would say. Your neighbors are respectable people and would never do such a thing. Don't think your yellow-clad patron means you get away with everything.
You're not exactly friendly with your guests. Aren't we the ones keeping you in business?
All these newcomers after the Flood. They're stark raving mad.
What do you mean?
You can't imagine the crazy notes and books I find after they move out. Only thing they're good for is lighting the kitchen stove.
Can I have a look?
I knew it. I tell you, no one sane would be interested. And you want to take a look? Well, fine. Take what you wish. I'm watching you, newcomer.
Terrorism.
won't budge.
I'm not in the mood for chit-chat, Mr. Reed. I'm not in the mood for chit-chat, Mr. Reed.
The mortician has touched him up well. Guess I don't need the key. Someone smashed it beyond repair. Are a few damp papers all that's left of the expedition? Can't say I ever saw another shell like it. Samples glitter in a weird way. I wonder where they came from. Can't say I ever saw another shell like it. A few damp papers, all that's left of the expedition. Someone smashed it beyond repair. are a few damp papers all that's left of the expedition. Guess this helmet's beyond repair.
Papers. Smash the rest.
We don't have time to pick it. Stand back. Dagon.
Burn it all. Make sure you get the adverts.
Time to figure this out.
Burn it all. Make sure you get the adverts. Burn it all. Make sure you get the adverts.
We don't have time to pick it. Stand back.
Drop the papers. Smash the rest.
I fatah me fei.
Burn it all. Make sure you get the adverts.
Several men broke into the expedition headquarters. What they didn't smash, they burned. The archives, even the newspapers.
I'm not in the mood for chit-chat, Mr. Reed. I'm not in the mood for chit-chat, Mr. Reed. I'm not in the mood.